ladies and gentlemen, presenting the American flag tonight, America's stallion, Matoi. Matoi is sired by national champion parkour Zodiac Matador, mounted Toi Ellenai. National champion park horse, ridden by Ray LaCroix. In 1992, Matoi was national champion with Ray again in formal driving. 1993, Matoi returned to the show ring with his owner Julie Wrigley to win the Arabian Park Horse Amateur Owner to Ride. In the fall of 1999, the Ames family purchased Matoi and made the decision to bring him back to compete in Arabian Park Horses. Again, he was crowned the national champion. In 2000, he came back to show in the Arabian Park Horse Amateur Owner to Ride and won both Canadian and the United States National Championships. Everyone at Cedar Ridge is honored to have Matoi here tonight to represent the United States of America. And everyone is welcome to come by the Cedar Ridge stalls to pick up an American flag and make a donation to the American Red Cross Disaster Relief Fund. Matoi is proud to represent America in this very special time. And we thank everyone with IHA to allow him this special opportunity. Matoi and Chris Wilson. American pride. Pride in our horses and in our land and in our people. Celebrate then the accomplishments of the horses and the riders that you see with us tonight. And watch the video screens.
Won't forget.
every inch an American. Ladies and gentlemen, Matoi and Chris Wilson. America's stallion, Matoi. National champion, Matoi.